Lyle, I'm scared. Hold me.
Get away from me.
This is like something Carl Sagan would make if he was grown in a vat.
That statement is insulting to the vat-grown Carl Sagan community.
And then Xenu deployed the Soul Catchers.
What the fuck? What?
You're silly, Mr. Mike.
I know.
You're indescribably terrifying, Mr. Mike.
I know.
Now, we have to be kind and fair to people who believe in evolution. So to be fair, you see this chart where a fish turns into...
I will bet either of you guys $10 he can't pronounce one of those names.
Evolutionists believe that it takes
that,
millions
Ben.
Of
and
years
raise
for this
you,
to happen.
He recorded this without pants.
The fish just can't give birth to a lizard. It takes a long time. There's those words again. According to
Mr. Mike, I retaliate with the only Genesis worth knowing. Well, I can't dance. I can't talk. Only thing about me is the way that I walk. Awesome drummer, man.
Yeah, that sounded totally awesome, Lyle. Thanks. Thanks for that.
An orange tree. Well, it's the same with animals. Horses have baby horses.
And parents who use drugs have kids who use drugs.
And cockroaches have baby cockroaches. Oof.
Get that off the screen! Go to black! Somebody get the raid! Don't step on it!
Why is he talking to himself?
Got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, every now and then, a clip raises more questions than can be fit in the time allotted by the clip itself. That in mind, we bring you the following list.
You still haven't shut the fuck up about the goddamn cockroaches?
Sorry for the technical difficulties. That's all right. Anyway, God made all the animals...
Mr. Hovind, note the complete lack of dinosaurs here.
He saw that it was good.
You may not believe it now, but God even has uses for cockroaches.
Horrifying! Unspeakable uses!
Let us make man in our image.
So God's like four or five people now, or is that like the royal we?
Let them have dominion over the fish of the sea.